Hello, hope everybody's having a good Easter so far. Happy Easter to everyone. Hold on. Sorry, I had a cough. How's it going, Prisix? Prisix? Am I saying that right? I hope I'm saying that right. Forgot to turn the sound on. Oops. I think last time we killed one of the, I don't remember what they're called, one of the bad guys. Now I've got a fucking glare and I can't see shit. Oh. Shornaya. I just lost health. What am I? Bullet B? Is it suture? Nope, bandage. Nope. Okay, septic. Hello, final dessert. Return from catching my shiny Ponyta? Nice. To the quest or. I'm just gonna hold up because I can barely see anything. Oh. Nice. They made it out at least. Yeah, quest nice. I can't see for shit. Stupid glare. Anyways, Prisix and Uni, what have you been up to today? Hopefully you're having a good Easter, eating lots of chocolate. Whether or not you celebrate Easter, get lots of chocolate. Hey, Gumbo. Happy Easter. Valorant Pokemon? I didn't know you played Valorant. I personally don't play much myself, but. Give me this funny mushroom. Oh, I can't. My friend plays it too. Plays it so we, when he comes over, we shut up. And, oh, okay. Bonazoge South. Let me guess. I'm gonna have leeches attached to my Grundle again. Oh, I just kicked the shit out of a frog.
Balls.
Balls. How's it going, Sphix? Thanks so much for the sub, my dude. How's it going? Hope you're having a good one. Bite his dick. I kicked a fish. You got delivery for lunch? Hell yeah, what'd you get? I kicked another fish. Fast food, I don't think it has an English equivalent. But fries with a load of shit, like... Are you talking chili on top, gravy and cheese on top? A lot. Okay. Ooh, I'm at the warehouse. Nice. What kind of toppings did they put on top of the fries?
Get your hands off me. I'm not going anywhere.
Really now? How many times must I tell you?
Oh no.
Each time you resist, your lover will suffer the consequences. Is that clear?
Vulcan. Damn you.
Oh. Okay, then.
Hold it right there, traitor.
Friend of the word is slang for sex in Colombia. Huh.
Let's find out just how lucky you are. Watch closely. One of these three guns has a single bullet in it. I'm going to pull the trigger six times in a row. Are you ready?
Oh, man's really pissed himself.
Huh. Looks like your luck hasn't run out yet.
Hey, General, how's it going?
There's no such thing as luck on the battlefield.
Not bad. That's not too bad. But interesting. I've never heard that. What, like, the kind of topping on those fries? And again, I'm not a big fan of avocado.
You'd better stay in line from now on. The Cobras will take care of him.
What the fuck is up with the Lord of the Saga? I have no idea.
Has the CIA dog been disposed of yet?
The pain is dead.
What? He may be a child, but he's definitely one of yours. fear Khrushchev may have a hand in this. We have no time to lose. You must eliminate him before the final test.
Don't worry. They'll be able to handle it.
Most intimidating wheelchair I've ever seen.
I'm leaving him to you, the field.
Okay, then.
The old man is always sleeping. Is he all right?
The end is saving what life he has left in him for battle. Normally, he's dead. But he'll wake up when the time is right. And when he does, it will be the end for the boy.
They're literally using a sleepy old man against me. I'll bet you nickels to dimes he's probably going to kick my ass in battle, though.
Sokolov isn't worth your love. You can entertain me until the rain stops. Kuwabara.
Boy, isn't the snake in his 30s? Yeah. But saying someone's a boy is always like a sense of maturity.
Sorrow, is that you?
Do I have something on me again? Burn. Okay. Okay, I just got my ass handed to me. Rip Gumbo? What happened to Gumbo? Stung. Why am I always dropping in shit? This is where I actually have to be stealthy, I guess. Wait. Bucks. Visualizes heat source distribution and allows one to see in the dark. Nice. It's box time. I like fell asleep again. This I can't have nice things. Dick in a box. That's not very nice. Actually, I got a cure again. Fuck off. Make a snake in a box. I'm just box. Snake. Grandini Gorky. Oh, cat on a keyboard. Hello, cat. Ems is just outstretched on my chest. Or on my waist, I guess. Good old Elohim. Elohim, Sphinx says hi. And he's asleep. So cool idea, I might keep two kittens. Nice. Lab exterior, outside walls. Nice. Alright. 90% sure I couldn't win. CQZ more like COC. Yeah. Sleepy dick. Sleepiness. Oops. Yeah, that guard didn't see that. Fun fact, I found out how it's called when you do a human version of anything anthropomorphic. It's called Gajinka. Interesting. And I'm losing health again. Venom poisoning. Do I have a gunshot wound to the head? Hmm. Found it on Pixiv, okay. Like, if I were to make a human version of Bloon's monkey. That's a Gajinka? Okay. I'm good at this game. I'm just trying to slice the damn thing. Just slice it. All right, let's. Fried snake. How do I get around this? Okay, so I'm just blind. Are you guys able to see very well in this game, I mean? There's gotta be a moment where naked is appropriate camouflage. Yep, I couldn't even fucking see that. Oh, thank you for the faster check on the hydrate. Hold on, maybe before I do that. You need to be naked for the enemies to stop attacking. That would be hilarious. I'd love to see that.
Okay, just a second.
We're in the lab now. I'm in your walls.
Huh? A box here? Who's the What's wrong?
Come in, HQ.
This is HQ. Respond. There's something wrong.
But I assume Trunks are pressurized so you don't get injected with air? Probably. That would be an extremely painful death.
I think I saw something.
Where's my box? Oh, there's the box.
Huh? Who's that?
I'm getting better at these quick kills. Is there no way into this building? Box. That was very loud. More TNT. Well, I'm in the lab at least. Must have been the wind. Wind. I'm like a fart in the night. Fuck this glare, man. I can barely see that guy. Ass wind isn't silent, but it's 100% deadly, yeah.
Who's that?
Oh, are you kidding me?
What's wrong?
What's wrong? Who's that?
He is beauty, he is grace. Let me in, I have to shit. Please.
Here somewhere. Flush him out.
I have no idea where I'm going. Oh. What are we even doing here? I don't remember. We have to go and kill a bunch of those the whatever people. And also rescue the guy making the robot, the charcoal rod, I think it's called. Wasn't sure what I was looking at. Communism, Christian, choose capitalism told us it is. Yeah. The reason Snake is so sturdy is because of his ass. Yeah. Sorry, I'm playing like a blind idiot. Is that what we are? I guess. No one's an idiot here. Unless under my watch. We have no idea what being good looks like. I appreciate that, I think. His neurons do the snapsies.
Who's that?
Just press this button. Final now because of all my recommendations are VTubers. Sorry. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Recommendations are social deduction games. Well, that's what you get for watching Town of Salem. Okay. Mine is whatever is trending in VTubers. You got Amareth recommended and you were offended. Why were you recommended Amareth and why were you offended?
Freeze.
Oh, okay. Nerd. Missing something? What the hell am I missing? Steal my data properly, babe. Papi Bezos. Running around shooting this tranquilizer gun. Do you think Jeff has a Twitch account? I don't think so. He doesn't care. What this area is near is,
Who's that?
Probably something like a MILF enjoy or something. Did I say fucking say frick? This is a motherfucking Christian chat. Love the frog. Uh, I love how gingerly he just opens the door like, oh, is anybody there?
If you're looking for Sokolov, he's not here anymore. Put that thing away, you'll spoil my drink. So, you're the intruder everyone's talking about. Typical capitalist dog. No manners.
And who are you?
What the fuck?
You mean you've never heard of me? And you call yourself an agent? Very well, then.
Is that Adam?
I am Alexander Leonovich Granin. A man of some importance, if I do say so myself. I am the foremost weapons scientist in the Soviet Union. And the head of the glorious Granin Design Bureau. This is the Order of Lenin. It is an honor of the greatest magnitude, given along with the title of Hero of Socialism to only the finest workers. It was awarded to me in recognition of my brilliant contributions to society. Since the Great Patriotic War, I have created
Hardball's
countless
dish? Yes,
weapons
they're called Perry Oysters.
Of our great communist society. It was thanks to me that we were able to stamp out the Nazi scum. It was I who created the basic design for the mobile ballistic missile system you know and fear as SS-1C.
You're crocked, aren't you?
I'm merely drowning my sorrow. Because of him, I've got nothing to do but sit here and drink this crap.
Him?
Sokolov. It's him you're looking for, isn't it? Because of him, I have been stripped of my authority. My research has come to nothing. Look. It is a revolutionary mobile nuclear missile system, a bipedal tank.
A bipedal tank?
Yes, a walking tank, a robot. Are you familiar with the theory of the missing link between apes and humans? Well, this technology will be the missing link between infantry and artillery. A kind of Metal Gear, if you will. And this magnificent Metal Gear will mark a revolutionary step forward in weapons development.
Tanking wank.
Gear.
But I won't be used so easily. No. No crying myself to sleep. For you see, I'm going to send these documents to my friend in the United States.
What?
These bastards will live to regret this. And when they themselves become the targets of my creation, they will know my true greatness. Yes, Sokolov's pathetic shagohod pales in comparison to my work. What are you going to do with a rocket engine on a tank?
About Sokolov.
A tank does not need a rocket. It needs something else. Look at these.
Nice shoes.
No. Legs. Legs that allow it to go anywhere. Just as when humans learn to walk upright. That is the real revolution in weaponry. Don't you agree?
I don't want a tank that can crank itself.
Fools in charge. Joe Sokolov.
And where is Sokolov?
My project has been terminated. The philosopher's legacy has been handed over to him.
What the hell are you talking about?
The Philosopher's Legacy. Haven't you heard of the Philosophers? The Colonel has inherited their immense legacy. Volgin's father was in charge of the Philosopher's money laundering activities. In the confusion of the war, he somehow ended up with their treasure. And Volgin inherited that treasure illegally. We never need to worry about the military budget. The development costs at our facility are all paid out of the Colonel's deep pockets. The weapons born here will be the genes for creating an entirely new form of warfare. The funding for my research came out of that legacy. Came out of it. Now, my money, my men, all have been diverted to the Shagohod project. Tomorrow they will be conducting the final test, while Sokolov is making the final preparations in the weapons factory at Volgin's main base, the great fortress of Groznygrad. Here I am, playing host to an enemy spy and drinking myself into a stupor.
That's where they moved Sokolov?
Yes.
And the Shagohod is there too?
Of course. Hey, you're not thinking of going to Groznygrad. Are you mad? It's an impenetrable fortress.
I'm sure it is.
You'll be killed.
I'll take my chances.
Wait.
What?
Listen to me, you fool. I want to help you.
Help me?
To thank you for your compliment.
What compliment?
My shoes. Tatiana gave them to me. I wanted to thank you for complimenting me on them. I'll tell you how to get into the fortress. In return, I ask only that you get that idiot out of there and destroy the Shagohod. There is an underground tunnel that runs around the perimeter of the fortress. You should be able to use it to sneak into the base. Head for the mountains. The entrance to the tunnel is located there. Take this. You passed through a warehouse on your way here, didn't you?
Yeah.
There should have been a locked door inside of it. Do you remember it? This key will open that door. Beyond that door lies the vast jungle. You can climb up into the mountains from the far end of the jungle. Go back to the warehouse. Use the key to open the locked door and head for the mountains. Got it?
Why are you helping me?
Unlike Sokolov, the thought of defecting has never once crossed my mind. I love my country. I love this land. I cannot even imagine living anywhere else. I wish to remain a hero of the great motherland. I cannot bear the thought of being hounded into a corner and left to waste away. It is already dawn. You must hurry. I will remain here and nurse my troubles for a little longer.
I'm glad he was cooperative.
To capitalism!
You stop that, Gumbo.
Who's there?
We have an intruder. I support you.
Now we have to make it out, yep.
Freeze.
I guess this is a game about stealth, but I've now just evolved into shooting people with tranquilizers. Now we have to make out. Just so.
Who's that?
Okay, so I can't escape out that way. Running around shooting people with tranks is literally how you get low chaos ending in Dishonored. It should be the same for this. Okay. Mads literally said freeze while face down on the ground. Got nothing to lose at that point, so why not? I mean, yeah, might as well try.
Where'd he go?
This is HQ.
Who's that?
Oh boy. Perfect stealth mission. Eat the dog, okay. Actually, no, my food's full. Fried snake. I don't know why that's so funny.
Huh?
Oh, I can barely see as is, and this enemy's gonna be fucking invisible.
Brazilian wandering spider. Soon a most exquisite pain will engulf your entire body. Your limbs will be paralyzed, your lungs cease to draw breath. Eventually your heart will stop beating. Ah, but what fun would that be? Not a fitting death at all. The boss's apprentice. I will give you fear such as you've never experienced before. Come into my web.
He wants me to come into what?
It is time.
Ugh.
For you to feel the fear.
Oh, what the hell? Internet being weird. Beat his ass and twist his dick. Eat his ass and suck his dick. Twist his ass and beat his dick. He'll punch his nuts in as hard as possible. Ow. Sometimes life is cock and ball torture without the cock and balls. Spider soldier, that's a fucking frog. Fucker. I'm a unicorn. Fucking okay. Maybe I do need the stun grenades. Just blasted his ass.
The fear! The fear! I see it! The fear!
Man's literally just committed attack tower. Only Bloons people get that. Lilith decided, yeah, you know what? I'm gonna be a unicorn. No more moon, arrows from heads. It's still in there.
HQ, please respond.
This is HQ.
Patrol here. We're being...
What's going on? Respond. Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
Where could it be?
Well, that was interesting. I'm still a unicorn. Sierra Cornish South. It's been a while since I've had a call.
Snake, are you there?
Eva, where are you?
In the fortress, in Groznygrad. Dr. Sokolov is here too.
Is he all right?
He's fine. Right now, he's busy putting the finishing touches on the Shagohod.
Good. That means they haven't killed him.
Not yet, anyway. But you better hurry. They've already finished the Phase 2 tests. Once the final preparations are complete, they'll have no more use for him. The Colonel won't have any qualms about killing him if he thinks the CIA is closing in.
Eva, you can't let Sokolov out of your sight.
I know. Snake, do you know where Groznygrad is?
Granin told me that I should be able to get there from the mountains to the north, through an underground tunnel.
Granin told you?
Yeah. He even gave me the key to the warehouse.
Why?
Because he was drunk, I guess.
You've got to be kidding me.
Hell if I know.
Snake, there's one problem with that route.
What problem?
The mountain entrance to the underground tunnel that leads to the fortress is sealed. You need a key to get in.
A key? What about the key Granon gave me?
That key won't work. But don't worry, I'll figure something out.
Karge.
I have an idea. There are some ruins at the top of the mountains. Meet me there.
The top of the mountains. Got it.
Wait. There's something else I've got to tell you.
Now what?
I heard that one of the Cobras is waiting for you in the jungle at the foot of the mountains. He's a legendary sniper called The End.
Yeah, I've seen him before. That ridiculously old guy, right?
Don't underestimate him. He's known as the father of modern sniping.
Is he alone? No spotter?
None. He's all by himself. Apparently, he doesn't need a spotter.
You can't be serious.
The entire forest is on his side.
The forest?
Stay alert.
Yeah. I'd hate to have it be the end for me.
Olge. Oh, that's a pitfall. Nope, son of a bitch. Strokovendo South.
I beg of you, grant me the strength to take this final prey.
Really?
Let me linger in this world just a little longer.
Are we going Deus Ex Machina?
I have already slept enough for one lifetime. Enough for an eternity. You have my thanks. I have to thank you for waking me. If you hadn't shown up, my sleep would have been eternal. Do you hear me, Snake? I am the End. I am here to send you to your ultimate fate. You'll make a fine quarry for my final hunt.
If you leave the game for a few...
Eva, I found really? That sniper you were talking about.
That's the end.
Is that actually He's real Gumbo?
Known as the father of sniping.
I've got experience sniping in urban and marine environments.
What about the forest?
Never.
I see. Well, that forest is divided into three areas. A river, a plateau, and a clearing. He should be lying in wait for you in one of those places.
Sounds like this may take a while.
It'll be a test of endurance. Be careful, though. From what I've heard, the End has an almost supernatural knack for camouflaging himself.
So, whoever moves first loses. This guy's over 100 years old, though, so I should have the advantage in terms of stamina.
I wouldn't be so sure if I were you.
Why's that?
I've heard that his body is photosynthetic, like a plant.
What is he, some kind of monster?
On top of that, he can speak to the forest, too.
So in other words, he knows it inside out.
Uh-huh. But he doesn't know you. I'm sure you can beat him.
Don't worry. I intend to.
That'd be cool if they added something like that. This makes me very nervous. If you guys can see the very top edge there, there's a glimmer.
Snake, you want to save?
Yeah.
You might not want to.
Why wouldn't I?
Well, it just feels like something bad could happen.
It's just your imagination.
I hope so.
This is Whack Boss Battle? Yeah, it is. But not, you can't wait till he dies, damn it. Oh.
What's the matter? I'm over here.
Son of a bitch. They took my box. Oh. Oh, no, I have it still. Wait, what?
Sick.
I can wait until he dies? It has to be over 8 days. Really? Huh. Otherwise, you'll get ambushed. Okay. Well, you see, we're ending this trip here. See you again in a week and a half. I wouldn't do that to you guys. I've returned after some Valorant Spike Rush. Nice. Okay, my stamina is draining for some reason. Why? Oh, it's a tranquilizer needle embedded in the side of my head. Okay. Sorry, excuse me. Currently Pokemoning? Nice. So the end's camo is super busted, but you can only do it if you get some whack thing. And what's the whack thing? To receive his mouse camo, the player must hold him up and keep pointing at any gun at his head for a certain period of time. Okay. Problem is, I don't know where he is right now. Actually, from up here. Oh, what? What am I being hit by? Oh, that's why. Oh, that one fucking hurt.
Can't complain. Ugh, rotten.
What the hell? Oh boy. Hi, Aya. How's it going? Where the fuck was he shooting from? I'm gonna do something stupid. This is a weird boss battle. Literally actually playing hide and seek with a boss. Good emulator. We have pets. What happened? What? We have all three. We have a crab, a rat, and a rabbit. I let one rabbit go so I can keep a crab. Or let one rat go so I can keep a crab. It is crabbed. I let him freeze fix, don't worry. Jibbo fucking stays over? Sure, why not? Where is he? Project Raito, who wrote Metal Gear Solid 4 novel, was originally commissioned to novelize Metal Gear Solid 3 and Peace Walker as well, but died before he could write them in 2009. Wow. I am an artist. Uh-oh, Gumbo, what did you make? Okay, so I guess I got near him. Just inside your box? Okay. It's not the right box. There we go. Why am I... through my fucking food.
Delicious.
Remember the video I watched said half the bosses in this game struggle with object permanence. Oh. I wasn't even shot that time. I love how I don't even have to deal with the arrow in my head anymore. It's just there permanently. Oh, I walked past him. Thank you. Hi, TKJ. Or they need to use a smaller canvas when doing emotes? Yeah, they're fucking massive. They don't need to be that big. Just wonder what that did. Yeah, it's for my game development. I'm trying to get information from people. If you'd like to do it, feel free to go ahead. No worries if not. But if you have already done it, share it with your friends. That looks like a way from, When is Hell 3 happening? What's Hell 3? Just kicked a fucking rabbit. Is that in between the two trees back there? My brother was the one who won the VR headset. Wow. Because I can't go up there. Aminones? Okay.
Call yourself a son of the boss.
I squatted that one. Boss music. No epic eating shot? Yeah, there's only been like two. I think. No, one. It was just snakes.
Fight like a man.
Fuck. I made it better? Made what better? Oh fuck, he was right there. Ow. That's weird. Come on. Now. Okay, he's in the right. And of course I gotta cure and fucking remove it again. Well, his stamina is being drained. Son of a bitch. Let me guess. It's stuck in me again. Yep. Did we all go? Yes, we did.
This works.
All right. I know the noble Pokemon needs my help, but to catch them all, I can wait on the Alpha Heracross. I almost had a shiny Alpha Heracross. I'm sorry that this is kind of dragging on a bit, guys. Right, 10 points away for the nice. It's either this or 8 days, I'm not upset. No, I'm not gonna do it for 8 days. I'm in your walls. I'm in my walls. Then whose walls am I in? I just found something hilarious. Well, sure.
Sweet. What's that? I'm over here. Foolish boy.
Son of a bitch, not again.
Wednesday.
This did? Okay. Sorry, Sphinx, what am I supposed to do? I'm just supposed to aim it at his head? Am I supposed to kill him?
Tasty.
I think you have to be close to him? Okay. Son of a bitch. Motherfucker. I had it. Why does how do I attach a thing? Do you even look that hard to see someone else be a snake? Really?
Pretty tasty.
He's usually over here somewhere. Son of a bitch.
You call yourself the son of the boss.
Thank you for that, Drayton. From what I can tell, I made the first snake I checked with the big three emote extensions for Twitch. There's three. All I know is FFZ and BTTB. Seven TV? Okay. Over there, okay. Did a few of those has names that start with I? I think I need to take control of chat. Maybe? What does the viewer list look like right now? I have Funky, It's Snickable, It's the Fritz, It's a Ma, and Lurks. A lot of these are bot accounts. Where is he? This really is the longest boss battle ever. Yeah, I know, but I wanna... You mentioned the moss thing, and when I really wanted to do it.
Hey, this works.
Yeah, I'm not complaining about you. Oh, okay. Where the fuck is he? Why did Kojima decide let's make this? I have no idea. How the fuck am I okay? Why the fuck are my classmates doing math in the hallways? What the fuck is wrong with them? I have no idea. Some people just be like that, especially if they can't, like, handle it. Did I do it? Please, Spix, what am I supposed to do now? Can someone help? Please tell me what I'm supposed to do. Please. Anything helps. Anything at all. Search up online. Just say like, oh yeah, what do I... I don't want to pause, because if I pause and unpause, I'm going to shoot him in the head. Then what do I do to kill him? It's nuts. I want to get his moss. Looking? Okay. Oh, this is the worst possible time to have an itch on my palm. Snake behind him, point a gun at him, and Snake says he will freeze. Then point the gun from his back to his head 3 times and he will... Then point the gun from his back to his head.
I don't think so. I don't think so.
Come on. Where did I aim last time? Stand behind him? I can't. I'm locked in this position. Come on, I had you twice. Sphinx, can you look at a YouTube video or something? Or can someone, like... You'll know when you get it because he's going to flashbang you. Okay.
Here, take it and go.
Woo!
Spirits of the forest, I thank you. The
steel.
Younger generation to rise. I've been wandering for more than a century, and now my journey comes to a close. What a splendid way to end it all.
Wow.
I can return to the form of Allah.
I love how I just steal his uniform and just pop in the back of the head. But honestly, probably one of the better bosses. Actually, I think that was the best boss so far. I like kind of his story with things, you know? From the earth I rise to the earth I one day will return. Apparently the camel gives regen under the sun. Mouse. Nice.
Taste the rainbow, motherfucker.
But honestly, does anybody else feel what it, like, get what I mean? Like, with the old man and, like, you kind of feel bad for him in a way. I almost forgot we were on a stealth mission. Wait, I see a ladder. Is this what I think it is? Yes, it is. Guys, it's the meme.
Imagine almost half a year already.
Thank you so much, Sawyer. I greatly appreciate that. Sorry, I greatly appreciate that, my dude. How's it going? Yeah, half a year. Feels like longer, though. But cool. Thank you.
Saving the game, Snake? Okay, good luck, Snake.
Thanks.
Wait.
Do you want to save?
What the fuck was that like? What's the TTS German? Now I wanted to try something. Oh, I can't fucking drop. Oh, okay. But anyway, Sawyer, what have you been up to today? Want a fact about the end of this game? Jeez, that's a long way down. The boss we just beat? Yeah. He did actual photosynthesis? I kind of assumed so. Oh, come on, I shot it. I also know why, but I'll keep that detail in later. I kind of figured it has to do something, because the one guy was, like, mutated with bees, and the other one was mutated with, I think it was a spider? So I wouldn't be, like, I think it would make sense if he was, like, mutated with a plant or something like that, which is why he was constantly asleep. Got him. There's a large open area. I'm afraid there's another boss here.
Who's that?
Oh.
What the? HQ. Patrol here. Enemy.
Sending reinforcements.
Didn't you just beat all the old Cobras already? I think there's one more. Shot. Hey man, your dick's asleep. So is yours. They had parasites, not mutations. Okay. Kojima actually wanted that fight, boss fight, to be 1 to 2 weeks long, apparently. Interesting. Wait, why is my health flashing? Oh. Yeah, imagine your penis falling asleep. Oh, imagine the pins and needles though. Ugh. Is that a fucking helicopter right here? Let's not do that. Bird. Your dick is in a coma, got him. Willie, no! What the f- When we name it erectile dysfunction to dick coma. I love his climbing up slopes animation. When I'm 90 and a senile, I'd rather say my dick is a coma. I'm gonna because I wanna have kids and whatnot eventually. The one thing I wanna do is as soon as I hit age 69, I'm just gonna turn to all my grandchildren and be like, nice.
Woo!
I'll get really good brain transplants to just swap brains with someone younger. You'd have to swap everything because your cells would eventually start to deteriorate. I just put my brain in the jar.
This is HQ.
Control here. We've lost sight of the enemy. Commence alert formation.
Acknowledged. The enemy is still nearby. Pursue and engage him.
Yeah, I think Gubba would just be the next Mr. House at that point. Have you ever seen the Robot Maids video? I think so. It's quite uncanny valley. Like, I don't get how people, like, find that shit normal. I mean, they can find it normal, but like, they're just a little bit uncanny. Uncanny Valley.
HQ? HQ.
This is HQ.
Dick shot! I think any current robots are like always uncanny valley stuff. Like that one robot screaming when it's in the dentist or whatever. Robots become identical to humans, I don't want to look at them. I think they should either look extremely like humans or not at all like humans. I personally would feel more comfortable if they didn't try to replicate humans. I don't care if I have a tall Roomba. Yeah. Holy crap. I mean, robots would be incredibly useful for more sus things instead of cleaning. I mean, they could clean my shaft. A Roomba in a bikini, that's an image that I'm gonna take to my grave now. Thanks, Vix. Do you find me pretty now, sir? That man's not sleeping anymore. I'm not thinking of all the possibilities of robots that look like real people. You can just fuck your fuck. Why is that a thing your brain led to? Gubba wants that Chewbacca cock. I had a worse idea, Robo Final. Krasnorj wrote Mountaintop Ruins, whatever. Just thinking about aliens are in stars and I don't think forgot what they're called other than Chewbacca. Stripper Robot Final. I am uncomfortable. Why are we doing that when we see Booba?
Well, that was quick.
You look like you could use some rest.
I'll be fine. It's just that playing these two roles hasn't left me much time to sleep.
Where'd you get those cuts?
The Colonel.
He found out?
If he knew, I'd be dead already. No, this is his hobby. He's a sadist. He gets pleasure out of making people suffer. He's scum. Does it look that strange to you?
No. I'm the same way. Scars all over.
Can I see?
No.
Only if you provide me with more gun.
Where'd you get this one?
I got it after defecting to the Soviet Union.
I don't think so. It's older than that. Code breaking is a desk job. Where'd you get this kind of scar?
You really want to know? Well, too bad. A girl's got to have some secrets, you know.
It comes for guns.
But enough about that. You've got to get going. The phase two trial of the Shagglehot is about to start, and it looks like someone might be coming to spoil the party.
Khrushchev?
His forces are on their way here. The Colonel is gathering his troops together to meet them. If we don't get a move on, the security will be even tighter than it is now. You'll need this key. It unlocks the door to the underground tunnel. Once you're in there, you can follow the tunnel to get inside Groznygrad. Better take these two. They should come in handy. And take this too.
What is it?
The food of the future. A well-balanced meal for the space age. It's good to eat some real food once in a while.
Ramen.
I'll bet if I kissed you, you'd taste like a wild beast.
Too bad I only kiss guns.
Do you know where exactly
that's not supposed to be a suicide joke.
He's in the heart of the fortress, the weapons lab. The weapons lab is divided into three wings. There's the east wing, which houses the research facilities. Then there's the main wing where the weapons are assembled. That's where the Shagglehot is. Finally, there's the west wing, which is connected via a passageway to the main building. That's where Sokolov is. To get in, you'll have to enter the main wing from the east wing. Then, go through the passageway on the second floor of the main wing.
The west wing of the weapons lab. Got it.
There's just one problem.
Not again.
The West Wing is protected by the highest level of security. You need to be Colonel class to get in.
Colonel class?
Here, look at this picture. Major Ivan Rydenovich Rykov. Pretend you're him.
How do I do that?
Steal his clothes. You look similar from behind.
Wait.
They won't know the difference.
Your face might be a problem.
And so it will come like a flood of pain.
Sorry. In the east wing. Wait, that is the same ride, right?
Oh, right. But how am I supposed to escape once I get Sokolov out of there? Command said you're supposed to have something ready for me.
And I do. There's a lake 30 miles north of here. I hid a wig there.
A wig?
It's a state-of-the-art ground effect vehicle.
A ground effect vehicle? I can't fly one of those.
That's okay. I happen to be an excellent pilot.
Taking off from a lake is trickier than it looks. It's not like riding a motorcycle. You've got to be more delicate.
Of course I will. You've seen how good I am with the bike, right?
Right. You handle the escape then. I'll head for Groznygrad.
Wait a minute. There's something I wanted to ask you.
What?
What's the story between you and the boss?
This game's set during the Cold War? I think so.
He was like a mother, and my master.
And your lover?
It went deeper than that.
Deeper?
Half of me belongs to the boss.
Do you love her?
No, nothing like that.
Do you hate her?
Does it have to be one or the other? Love or hate?
Between a man and a woman? You bet.
For 10 years, we lived and died together. You couldn't possibly understand.
And you think you can kill her now?
I would if I had more guns.
Assassinating the boss? Snake, is there anyone you like? Someone special?
I like this gun.
I've never been interested in other people's lives.
You were interested in the boss.
She was different.
Really? How do you feel about me?
I should be asking you the same question.
Me? I can fall in love if it's part of the mission. Even with you.
That's no gun. You taste like gun.
Snake?
Where's your barrel? Please stop being heterosexual.
What's wrong?
I like to imagine that every thought he had during that thing was like, "Where's your polished shine? Your handle, the trigger."
What about you?
I've got to hurry back and play my other part.
Are you going to be okay?
Not sure. They're not stupid, and they know there's a spy. There's no way you could have gotten this far all by yourself.
Thanks, fun cucker. Wait, she has a gun. I must get her. Was there somebody in that? Oh, there was. Oh. Oh no.
Colonel. Did he talk?
No. He died before I could get it out of him.
Shit.
Was it the spy then?
This.
A transmitter?
Exactly. Planted to keep someone informed of his location.
But does this mean Grannon was the spy?
Perhaps he was being used by someone else.
Perhaps. This man was our comrade.
Comrade or not, he's of no use to us now.
I don't approve of your methods.
I don't need your approval. I'm in command here.
And that nuclear shell?
Still feeling sore about that, are you? What are you gonna do? Report it to the authorities? This is war, Major. A Cold War, fought with information and espionage. We must root out spies wherever they hide. It is kill or be killed. Potential threats must be weeded out. Your feelings are a menace to the unity of our organization. Someone is guiding the enemy's hand. A single man can only accomplish so much. Make no mistake, there is a spy among us.
But casting suspicion on our own
Mugus.
The C3 explosives have been stolen.
You think it was the American?
No. He could not have reached this fortress yet.
Then, who?
I'd be careful about suspecting your own men.
Boss!
Where have you been?
The fear and the end have fallen.
Damn it! CIA dog? That leaves only the Fury. How can the legendary Cobras be beaten so easily?
He's good.
Fallen for him?
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
What is he after? Must be more than just Sokolov.
America is out to destroy the Shagahat and get its hands on your inheritance. The Philosopher's legacy.
Huh? Impossible. The legacy, it...
Then they're out to kill me as well. Colonel, tighten the security on this place. He's coming here, I'm sure of it.
Alright, so there is one more guy.
Davy Crockett.
Davy Crockett in a Russian place. Okay, then. Davy Cuckett. Got him.
Hmm?
Boots. Make sure you polish them up properly.
I like them. All right, well, infiltrate. Major Cockalot. We'll do this during the next stream.
You want to save?
Alright, let's see what long-winded thing they talk about this time.
Snake, do you know the creature from the Black Lagoon?
Nope, never heard of it.
These scientists are investigating a place deep in the Amazon called the Black Lagoon, and they get picked off one after the other by this fishman thing. And there was this scene when the heroine is going for a swim and the creature sneaks up on her from underwater. Oh, I thought my heart was going to stop. I mean, of course, the 3D effects in It Came from Outer Space were a lot more intense, but...
It wouldn't be referring to you coming from outer space, would it?
How rude! Why do you say that?
Because restart my internet or something, hope it stops being creature. Okay, okay. Let's finish listening to this and then we'll...
I'll just get to the point, Snake. Be careful raid what's Avery. Around you when you're in the water. Just imagining you swimming in those jungle rivers makes me think of you being attacked by a fishman.
I appreciate the concern.
Fishmen aren't the only things that'll attack you in the water. Really be careful out there.
Okay.
And don't be attacking any pretty girls going for a swim, either.
Are you calling me a fishman?
You started it.
Snake fishman. Alright, so I hope everybody enjoyed that. I don't remember what I was going to say. Join the Discord. Feel free to do that. There's the YouTube VODs. I post most of them there. I got to do another dump soon. Excuse me. And please help out with doing the survey. There's a Skybreaker survey. If you would like... or if you can, please share that around, and it really helps out a lot. So let's rate Avery. And the raid message will be... Please don't marry to my gun. No, I'm not going to do that one. There you go. Avery? Avery? Avery! Like when Snake dies. Except Avery's not dead. So yeah, I hope everyone takes care, and I guess tomorrow is Idiot Fuck Makes a Thing. Final? I'm just ending, Yuri, I'm sorry. I hope you're doing well, though, Yuri. Pain. Well, I'm... Avery's here, and Avery's a good... Pain Suffering, if you need to talk, but I'm... Oh, thanks for the posture. And I'll do it now. Feel free to message me if you need to talk about things, dude. Oh, thank you. All right, take care, everyone.